breaking news is happening now.
That breaking news, an electrical accident at Los Alamos National Lab sent 9 workers to the hospital today.
Officials say lab workers were doing maintenance on an electrical substation earlier today. One person was badly burned and is now in critical condition. 8 others were also sent to the hospital. All but one have since gone home. Much of the lab's neutron science center is without power until further notice. It's not yet clear what caused this accident.